Oklahoma in my plan as governor and the Fallin plan as governor. It's basically four different principles. One is, as governor, my plan will be to get Oklahoma's economy back on track. And that means creating jobs. It means creating the very best business climate possible. And we're going to do that by keeping our taxes low on our